Now we're going to draw pictures 9-11.
Whatever.
How what's going on?
I don't want to do nothing.
Let's stop.
I don't feel like it.
Why education is important to you has to be done by the end of the class. You may begin.
Whatever.
Now what's more?
I'm fed up with school. Education ain't important to me. You guys study hard. I'm gonna have a good life.
Good morning, Mr. Meha. How can I help you?
Good morning. I'm here to deposit my paycheck.
Wow, that's a large sum of money. How did you earn it?
Yeah, I worked really hard in high school to get a scholarship to college. I have to maintain good grades, and now I play baseball professionally. How do you become a banker?
You know, in my country, we don't have the opportunity to go to college, so my parents bring me here to go to college.
Nobody move! Put your hands where I can see them. Give me all that money. Hey, nobody move!
It's okay, the rubber ran away.
Can anybody sketch a picture for me?
I can. I'm an art teacher.
The rabbit has a round face with a long back and a ponytail.
Does she look like this?
Yes, that's her.
I am calling for backup because there was a robbery at the Bank of Freeport and I need a good party in the air.
I am the best fighter in Freeport. I graduated from the College of Aviation on find the robbery.
Well, thanks to the policeman, we caught you.
But I didn't do nothing.
I know you're lying.
No, I'm not.
My name is Dr. Rivas and I'm an expert studying body language. I know and can tell that you're lying. So Genesis, are you ready to tell the truth? Why did you turn to a life of crime?
When everyone was in high school, I dropped out because I didn't think I had the potential to go on to college. Man, I wish I had stayed in high school and gone on to college like you. Instead, now I'm going to jail.
Education is important! Stay in school!